day 2 of the 24 active days challenge. I'm cycling to work today, so that should take care of the whole day. It's like a 15 mile ride, so the whole trip going to work and back home would definitely be more than 24 minutes. Okay, here we go. Day 2 pretty much done. That's probably close to 30 miles and more than definitely 24 minutes. So it's time for a break and relax a bit.